Yes, a new dye.
Okay, so let's try to see how this is done. Okay, Keyane, let's do this.
Okay. I already made this one, okay?
What is this?
It's a mitten.
It's a mitten. Why do we call it a mitten?
Because it has one carbon, four hydrogens, and four bonds.
Ah, okay. Now, let's try the next one. What's the next in line? What comes after methane?
Ethane.
So let's see how we do anything.
I'm going to put this one in there. Let's put the white and white together. You want to do it?
You can do it. I'll watch. I've done a lot of teaching these 2 days. Tigger has become smart. Does Tigger look smart?
You look the same. Come back up.
I never had any approval for anything. I can be chemistry now.
Don't get so mad.
I'm not mad. I'm just angry.
When you're angry, you're mad.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Stop crying! If you want to watch the this is the video that's for big kids.
That never happened. Right
here. I just saw you do it. There's one more.
Okay, so
no, it's not complete yet.
It's not?
Yeah.
So what is this that you're making now? So this is it?
Ethane.
Why do they call it anything?
Because it has 2 carbons, 6 bonds, and 6 hydrogens.
And it only has single bonds, right?
Oh, I mean there are 7 bonds.
It only has single bonds, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's get on with it.
So now we're going to get this one out and replace it with another carbon.
Why do we call it a propane?
Because it has 3 carbons. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 lines.
Okay. They're all single lines, right?
Yeah. And 8 hydrogens.
Okay, so what can I get you from the box?
It has 4 carbons. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hydrogens.
And it has all single bonds.
Yeah.
Okay. So let's try the next one.